Don't need one. Seven nothing.
Those sections of Santos are hard to drive one-handed, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how you can even do that. I don't have the dexterity.
This is something we're not used to.
Yeah. It could be the controller, too, you know? You got the right length, hand to controller ratio. It might work out, too.
Yeah.
I don't think I do. Not for this one.
Heat.
We're out here on this white rock. Then we'll go put this rock here like this. That's a portal rock. All the way cleared out with a portal.
For speed.
Yeah, the speed gonna hurt you.
It's gonna throw right into the gate. Right here.
I can pull you.
This way.
Angle and ride bullet all the way down.
Try to not put the headlight off.
Well, I was trying to do it. I seen over here. I'm lying. You're right there. the problem what people have is trying to goose up on that.
They overdo it.
Yeah, then you're out of control. And right here, John, this is where it becomes a little bit of power. No, it's all right.
I might take that.
See how that bump? I can memorize
one or two.
Yeah, two. What is that? 30?
What's the opportunity?
Goes where it wants to.
My glasses fell down and I just let it go. Oh wait, it's the gate.
Come down off of that one and come through this one. The other way.
Let me back up a little bit. See if I can get the back of the slide.
Yeah, there you go. Get that wheel straight. There you go. Straight.
It's a big car. I'm going straight everywhere, straight through it.
Big pointer.
Big brain.
gate.
I'm gonna come back and go up now. Is that a gate?
Yeah, I got two gates now.
Got one more mission, bro.
When it cools down, I'll be out.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Cheap servo might bend its way out.
Oh, it's twitching. It's got the twitch.
Good. Two gates.
Circuit board going out there.
Sit on that flat, put my hand here.
All right, bridge and come back.
Yeah, close.